What's going on, guys? Big D here, and today we are going back to that shiny hunting with the Raichu GX Shining Legends Special Edition Collector's Box. And also, we have the Shining Legends Zoroark Collection Box. Thought they were really cool, really want to get those shinies, so let's just jump right into it without ripping the box as usual. Still, probably would be good if I do my research, but I like the surprise. Don't know the shining Pokemon that come in these boxes. Just gotta see what we can grab. See if I can get these promos out. I never get. You know what? We're just gonna. There is the Pikachu promo that it comes with. Pretty cool holo in there. I'll take it out later. And the Raichu promo that's in there. Also really cool promo. You can see that it has like the texture to it, which I always like to see. Inside here, let's just give it a good old dump. Lost the coin. We don't need the coin. Who cares about the coin? We have the Raichu Jumbo promo here. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Also got that texture. Always good to see. Nice to see that. We have the always loved code card for the box sitting right there. Throw this to the side, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Shining Legends packs in here. Now, while we're at it, why don't we just give this an open too? Just get it out of the way. Might be easiest just to go the normal route, this box. Okay. Open. We have 1, 2, 3 Shining Legends boosters. That makes 7 good old booster packs. We have the pin that's in the box. Pretty cool pin. Pretty cool. And then we also have the promo sitting here. Pretty cool. I like how it kind of looks like the leaves are kind of shining. Pretty cool promo. And then we have that code card here as well. Now, we have 7 of these Shining Legends booster packs to get into. Okay, we have 3 of the Rayquaza here. So let's just jump into it. Maybe that's a sign. I know Rayquaza's the only shiny one that I know of in these packs. There is the code card. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front. Not sure if there is an energy, but we're starting off with this trainer card switch. We have How, Great Ball, Purloin, Plusle, Sunfisk, Minum, oh, that's cute, Weasel, Floatzel, Evolution as a reverse, and on the very end, we have a holo Palkia. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Starting off with a holo, and we do have a dark energy on the back. Okay, now let's just go down the list here with the Rayquaza again. Here is the changing it as always, even though it's not supposed to be like that. But I'm not sure if maybe get rid of the fire energy. Maybe they all have a white card at the end. Those are the Shining Legends. I'm not sure. There's energy retrieval. Leopard. Volcarona. Pikachu, just like the promo. Ekans. Torracat. Rayloom. Minum. Keldeo as our reverse. Pretty cool, pretty cool. And on the very end, we have Virizion as our holo. That's pretty cool. Okay. 2 holos in a row. Cannot remember if you get a holo in each pack. We'll figure it out together. Maybe one day I'll learn. Alright, we're gonna jump into this Genesect pack here. Well, This has a white card, as I just saw. There is the code on the back. 1, 2, 3 to the front, getting rid of. And there's that, but I didn't really see what it is. The fire energy. We have Frolligator. Ultra Ball. Pokemon Breeder. Totodile. It's a cute Totodile, just showing off that fat ass. Bulbasaur, the cute little boy with his reflection. Pikachu. Stunfisk. Ekans. Totodile showing that fat ass as the reverse. And on the very end, we have a holo Raikou. Yeah, I'm guessing it's a holo on each one. Still pretty cool. Holo Raikou at the end. No doubles yet when it comes to the rares at the end, but also no shinies. No, we're not touching that. We are jumping into this Mewtwo. Also really weird that all of the artworks, Mew, Genesect, Rayquaza, they're all shiny, except for Mewtwo. Look at the tail, it's purple. It's not what we want to see. We want to see green. Okay, how's the code? There's the code for you guys. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Getting rid of the psychic energy. We have Ultra Ball. Alligator. How? Pikachu. Ekans. Zora. Oh, just snuggling with Zorak there. That's cute. Weasel, Plusle, Croconaw as our reverse, and on the very end, we have the holo Zekrom. Pretty cool, pretty cool card. Okay, again, no doubles with the holos there. I can get with that. Now let's save that Mew for the end. We'll go into the Rayquaza again. Oh, we already see that fat ass. Code. 1, 2, 3 to the front, getting rid of the dark energy. We have Volcarona. We have Damage Mover. Ultra Ball. Totodile. Bulbasaur. Pikachu. Stunfisk. Ekans. Pikachu as our reverse. Pretty cool. And then the very end, we have Palkia. Yes, we were bound to run into a double eventually. Are there no full arts or GXs or EXs or whatever's in these packs? You know, who cares about that? We're looking for them shinies. Okay, there is the code card for you guys. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front, getting rid of the steel energy. We have the Damage Mover. Spiritomb, Electrode, Voltorb, Pikachu, Ekans, Totodile, Bulbasaur, the Pokemon Breeder as our reverse, and on the very end, okay, we have a Raichu GX. That's actually a really cool artwork. I love how they made the holo. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's a... Now we got rid of the myth of no GXs and no holos, or no full arts. Well, we didn't get rid of the full art theory, just GXs. But still no shinies! We have the Mewtwo again. Still that Raichu, pretty cool card, I like the artwork. Here is the code card. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front, getting rid of the water energy. We have the Great Ball. Arbok, Pokemon Breeder, Torracat, Scraggy, Quillfish, Torkoal, Lionum, Pokemon Catcher as our reverse, and on the very end, okay, we have a holo, or we have a Entei GX. We have seen that. That is our first double when it comes to GXs. I forgot this was in Shining Legends, but this is our first double when it comes to pulling out of these packs with the GXs. It's kind of sad, but you know, a card's a card. It's nice. I'll take an Entei. Okay, we are on to our last pack, which is the Shiny Mew here. We only got one Shiny Mew pack, so maybe that's telling us that this is the Shiny. This is the Shiny, this is the one. Okay, here is the code card. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front, getting rid of the Lightning Energy. We have Carnivine, Floatzel, Warp Energy, Hustle, Torracat, Scraggy, Quillfish, Torkoal, Double Colorless Energy as our reverse. And if this next one isn't a shiny, I am very convinced that there are no shinies in this set. Ever. No one ever got one. Why call it Shining Legends and put shiny Pokemon on the front? No such thing. And on the very end, we have a Raichu GX. So, out of all the Shining Legends packs that we opened, we pull two of the same in the same video, and one that we pulled in a previous video. That's just dog shit. Either way, still cool. Always glad to get something good. Well, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. If you want to see me open anything, just leave a comment down below and I'll see if I can find whatever you're talking about. And if you want to see more, I post videos every other day. So hit that subscribe button. It's not going to kill you. It might. Who knows? Just hit it. You'll never find out unless you do. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time. See ya.